Hi, today I will be telling you how to use and create the infographics and online tool which I will be demonstrating today is Easily. So you can see this is an Easily platform. On that you can create a free account with your Google Gmail ID or the Facebook account also. So I have logged in into my account, and in this account you can see the various templates are available. These are the free templates, and this allows you to create many infographics as per your theme or the category. Like if you want to show a timeline, if you want to show any process, if you want to show any data-based infographics, that can be created through this online tool. So in this tool you will be provided with the free templates and many of the free objects. So and after creating your infographics, it will be automatically saved to your dashboard. So right now this infographics template I have selected, and this, as you can see, this is like difference between the verses of two persons are shown. And if I click on to this object, like textual part, you can see it is editable. So what you can do, you can edit it anytime, and you can type it your own. So this will provide you the option of editing freely, easily on this tool. So any of the object, like if you want to select, if you want to add any of the objects, you can select through these objects category. There will be many categories available, and as per your requirement you can select small images.